We are going to do another trick. In fact, this is not really a trick of magic. It's a love story between you, and look at me for a moment, and a queen of hearts. I want you to put your finger over one card and keep it there. And it doesn't matter what you choose, because your destiny is to find your queen of hearts. So, any card that you want. Very well, keep it there, because I want to give you the chance to change. Do you want this card, or do you want to put it over any other card?
No.
There? Keep it one more moment, because I'm going to open exactly there. You can leave your finger now. And keep looking at this card, while I show you that what I have here is a deck in order. So you can see clearly that if you take a card from this part of the deck, it will be spades, from ace to king, jack, queen, and king. If you touch a card from this part, will be clubs or diamonds. Between the jack and the king of hearts, you have found your destiny. Exactly there, not any other point, not over here. Very well, and we can repeat the trick, and now you know where is the queen of hearts. Now you know it. Keep looking at the queen of hearts, you keep watching there, because I'm going to spread the cards again. But I will keep a break. I won't put them together. Mm-hmm. So you still know where is the queen of hearts. I want you to put your finger over any other card that is not the queen of hearts. There, exactly there. Keep it one more moment, because I'm going to open exactly there. You can leave your finger now. This is the card that you want. If your destiny is to find the queen of hearts, maybe this card is not the queen of hearts anymore. Maybe this card is now a jack of diamonds. But maybe the next card is not hearts either. Because now you see that you don't find your destiny. It's your destiny which comes to find you.
Oh my God.
The whole suit exactly.
Yes.
It just moved.
it just moved. Yeah?
Yes.
Exactly. Exactly that.
It's possible.
We are going to do it one last time, and in one more impossible way for you to find the Queen of Hearts. I'm going to put aside all the cards of Hearts. I will put them. We are not using the Joker in this trick, as you saw. The Hearts away. Yeah. I will place them over here. And in the deck, only 39 cards. 13 cards of Clubs. 13 cards of Diamonds. Mm-hmm. 13 cards of Spades. 39 cards. I want you, 600, I want you to say a number between 1 and 39. And the card in that position will be for you. Any number between 1 and 39.
32.
Yes. The card number 32. The card number 32, it won't be the Queen of Hearts, but now, because now the hearts are not even in the deck. The deck cannot reorder itself. But, as I said, in the beginning, this is a love story. And in love, nothing is impossible. I'm going to count 1, 2, very clearly, because they are in order. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. You said 32, 31, congratulations, you always will find your destiny.
Oh my God.
And you didn't touch again.
The whole deck in order,
it's just one.
But one card exactly to the position that you wanted.
Brilliant.
Only the Queen of Hearts.
Only the Queen of Hearts out of his position.